If you have been experiencing CSGO 2 crashing on the title screen and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Check the system requirements. First, cross-check the game requirements with your PC configuration to determine whether it's compatible enough. Sometimes, issues with the compatibility can lead to various issues. If your configuration isn't up to date, you might need to upgrade your system to play the game. The minimum system requirements are as follows: OS, Windows 10 or 11. Processor, 4 hardware CPU threads, Intel Core i5-750 or higher. Memory, 8GB RAM. Graphics, video card must be 1GB or more and should be a DirectX 11 compatible with support for shader model 5.0. DirectX version 11. Storage, 85GB available space. Method 2. Run the game with administrator. Running the game with administrator privileges grants the game user account control permissions, which can be essential for certain system level tasks. Here is a simplified guide to provide the game with the necessary privileges. Navigate to where you have installed Counter-Strike 2 on your computer. Right-click on the game's executable file. Choose Properties from the drop-down menu. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click Apply, followed by OK. Now launch the game and check if the error persists. Method 3. Disable full screen optimizations. Sometimes, turning off the full screen optimizations by the Windows system for your specific game application file should fix the compatibility issues for some PCs. Though it comes disabled by default, you should cross-check it to ensure that the full screen optimization is not enabled. Open the Steam client, then click on Library. Right-click on Counter-Strike 2, then click on Manage. Click on Browse Local Files and then head over to the Counter-Strike 2 installed folder. Right-click on Counter-Strike 2.exe and then click on Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab and then ensure to click Disable Full Screen Optimizations to checkmark it. Method 4. Update your GPU driver. If your graphics drivers are not updated, you might also run into the game stuck on the title screen. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 5. Add your game EXE to antivirus or firewall exceptions. Ensure that the CSGO 2 EXE file has the necessary permissions through your Windows firewall. Add the game to the allowed list if required. To do this, go to the Settings app by pressing Win plus I keys together. Select Privacy and Security from the left pane. Here, under Windows Security in the right pane, click on Firewall and Network Protection. On Firewall and Network Protection screen, scroll down and click on Allow an app through firewall link. On the next screen, check the little box next to app or program that you want to allow. Click on OK to save the settings. Now launch the game to check if the error persists. Method 6. Verify and repair game files. If adding antivirus exceptions do not solve this issue, you will need to verify the game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Installed Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 7. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall CSGO 2, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. Keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address loading screen issues. And there you have it. Now you know how to fix CSGO 2 stuck or crashing on the title screen. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.